Bonjour monsieur et madame, it is me le chef Reddit, today I have a special ala Reddit for you. Bon appétit and remember to subscribe.
How would you feel about a law requiring parents that receive child support to supply the court with proof of how the child support money is being spent? It's one of those things that sounds good in theory but will be too costly and impractical to do. Asterisk asterisk edit for clarification, asterisk asterisk for the people arguing with me, yes I already know there's no real way for it to work. I simply mean that it sounds good on the surface but once you start trying to figure out how to do it the whole idea falls apart. How much money would it waste reviewing and verifying this proof? Because it would suddenly turn that everything but bare necessities is an unaffordable luxury. My friend's father threw a tantrum when he saw that he got new shoes because secondhand is enough, not that he himself bought his wardrobe here, refused to pay for any vacations, edit, Boy Scouts camp, or repair his bike. The court system does not have time to babysit everyone who receives child support. I also dislike the idea that under this model there's a presumption that child support money is misspent. There should only be monitoring after a showing of misconduct. Emo, no, I pay my daughter's father, and trust he does what is best. If their family is struggling with expenses, so is my daughter because she is part of that family too. That's just how I see it. Now, if they went and got into a bunch of financial trouble that was just completely unnecessary, and he couldn't bounce back, maybe that would be grounds to get full custody through the courts. If he couldn't balance the budget appropriately, it would no longer be in her interest to keep her in that household. Who decides whether taking a child to check E. Cheese is appropriate eyes of money? Keep the government away from citizens' lives. No. Most of the single parents I know are just barely coping. Juggling kids, housework, often study and everything else. Someone thinks it is a good idea to add to the burden and make a stressful, hard job more so? I guess here's my problem with that. Say I get $200 in child support, and $1,800 from my job. I spend $500 on stuff for my kid, but I also spend $200 on a giant box of dildos for myself. I can just see cranky exes wasting time in court about spending child support money on dildos. Work for JDRC courts, and although this would probably fall under DCSE, their workload is already outstanding for how much they make and the hours they have to work, this would never work out well. No, it would be nitpicky and callous and would waste an incredible amount of the court's time and money. Do we really want the government deciding what we can and cannot buy for our children? Isn't the point of child support to raise the overall condition of the primary household? If they are doing illegal things with the money or are negligent with the child, that's an issue that needs to be brought forward to the courts. If not, how they spend it is on them. I hate giving one-fifth of my money to someone that takes care of my kid roughly 5% more than I do, but I understand the logic. The money is not the kid's and does not go to them. It goes to the person who has primary or full custody. Maybe someone should make sure the child support actually gets paid, before worrying about all this. It would be pointless in almost all cases. Money is fungible, so all one would have to do is provide receipts for food, clothing, bills, etc., which almost everyone has. Plus, don't we have enough bureaucracy already? Now we're going to set up a new division of the government whose sole purpose is to nanny single parents, who already have enough to take care of on their own? Horrible idea. Amazes me the amount of overlap between people who advocate this and people who advocate having the government get off their backs. I pay child support. I don't pay it to their mother, I pay it to my children. I don't care how their mother spends it as long as everyone is happy. If my kid's mother is happy, then they are happy. I want my kids and their mother to be comfortable and worry-free. It's none of my business how she spends her money as long as I know that my kids are getting the best that we can provide them. Sounds like someone is bitter. I generally think that would be a bad idea. Don't you mean, who's willing to pay higher taxes so the courts can hire more people to monitor everyone's personal life? I'd argue we already have something similar, if less effective. Is the parent getting child support? If so, are the children starving, cold, hurt? If not, they are using the child support payments effectively. Just because the parent with the support doesn't necessarily need the payments to avoid being destitute doesn't mean they should not receive them.
Thank you for watching. What was your favorite answer? Do you have a better one? Comment it down below. Au revoir.